Hi guys, I'm Ramendra Kumar from Rourkela. I'm working as General Manager Communications in Rourkela Steel Plant. I'm also a writer, inspirational speaker and performance storyteller. It's called the COVID question. The sweeper on the street, the cop on the beat, the doc checking the pulse, the hazled and tired nurse, the journo breaking the news, even as chaos cuts loose. The ward boy, the cleaner, the cook, who don't merit a second look. The driver, the delivery guy, the courier, each one a COVID warrior. Each one a selfless savior. They are only doing their job, we reason, sitting in a haven. While they live in pieces, we are happy in our zen. Treated like pariahs in every place, they are denied their due in every space. The best among us feel a tug of sympathy, the worst become a part of brutal mob frenzy. We forget the warrior too has a family waiting out there, ensnared in a gossamer fabric of a bit of hope and lots of fear. Even in this hour of viscous gloom, people and nations are fighting. While the world turns dystopian, they are at windmills a-tilting. As I see the savage apathy spilling everywhere, there is a thought with you I'd sure like to share. Do we as a species really need to survive? Or just wither away and gasping for breath, die? Do we as a species really need to survive, or just wither away and gasping for breath, die? Before saving the world from any bizarre virus, before saving the world from any bizarre virus, we need to save the earth from you, me, and us. Thank you.